Tornado going through Rocky right now. Once again, go into your shelter right now.
About 11:30, a friend messaged me and said, there's a tornado on the ground between Rocky and Hobart and you need to leave your house. It was raining, but I couldn't actually even really hear the rain until I actually looked outside and I was like, I can't even see my car, which is 10 feet from my door. So I'm like, I need to leave. But it was God's grace. Because I sleep hard and phone calls don't even wake me up. One of my bathrooms is practically trashed. Well, actually, both of my bathrooms are completely trashed. I have my life, and that's what's important.